turned off pretty good. Accuracy was pretty good. Not a lot of drift, not a lot of overspray. Kept it real tidy. Been growing real nice. It's the middle of week two, and we're barely starting to germinate. It's hard to see looking straight down on it. But when you look across, you can start to see the green coming in. Just barely see it trickling in. And then again, looking straight down on it, when you get down real close, you can see it coming in real nice. It's been very cool here. I think our warmest day was in the low 60s. Lows have been in the upper 30s to low 40s. So it hasn't favored germination. It's definitely slow. See if we can get down in here and see what's going on. We can start to see the roots coming through into the soil. Quite a few seeds germinating. The perennial rye has a notorious purple stem, easy to ID when it germinates. Well, here we are in week four. It just had its first mowing a few days ago. It was fertilized on week two. We started getting good weather at the end of week two. Week three was great, and week four has been pretty good. Starting to look like a lawn now. It takes 4 weeks for it to become a lawn. Looking at the other ones, they're starting to look nice. Fertilizer's kicking in. Take a look at the rest of the plant. It's rooting down a couple inches deep. I can see roots all the way down here at the bottom. Really starting to do well. Soil's a little heavy, a little clayish, but it's doing its thing. You can still see a little bit of the hydro mulch up here. It's still just barely present. By week 5 to 6, it should be completely usable and in perfect shape.